Two people are sitting in the Gregg County Jail tonight after being arrested Saturday in Kilgore. According to police, a search warrant was conducted on East North Street when officers found over 2,000 pills, a suspected fentanyl, and two firearms, one of which was allegedly stolen, that led to the arrest of Kaylee Ray Richardson and Kylan Timothy Earl Johnson. Both have been charged with manufacture of a controlled substance, theft of a firearm, and other drug-related charges.